In order to open the sacred passage, I must fill this urn with blood.
Oh.
Should be able to find 3 amphoras filled with blood in this cave.
Okay, so I don't need to be draining my own blood. I can find blood. Am I dropping down? I guess so. Had an itch. So we're looking for amphora filled with blood. Why exactly? Okay, one. Who just leaves these, like, vases, kind of, with, amphoras, yeah, with blood in them? Like, oh, this would be a good place to put some blood. Two. And I guess the third must be down this way. Well, this is more interesting than the second one. In fact, it's more interesting even than the first one. The first one was short and sweet. The second one was long. I mean, not as far as most games you would think, but it kind of went on and on without event. Where's my little...
There! I got all 3!
You sure did! Now it's back to the thing to pour the blood in it. Which should not strike you as a normal thing to do, but... Wait. That's not how we get out of here. Can I just get on? I'm not gonna be able to climb that. Oh, that was surprisingly easy. Take my offering of blood. Okay then. Can I have my blood back? No.
Time to dive!
Dive? Oh yeah! Very similar to a part in the second game, Drizzlepath Genie. Leap of faith, ta-da! When she hit the bottom, she went ta-da! Oh. Instead we go glub-glub, because we tried to say ta-da. Chapter 3, Village. This is quite a weird path to take to get to a village from our house. I mean, you can imagine the trouble that the mailman has delivering us mail. Well, what do I have to do with these things? Okay. Oh, alright, that's all. Caw. Oh, is that a horse? May I ride you, Sir Horse? Easy there, easy. Cannot interact with you. This is more Foxy Woxies. He's trying to whip me with his tail. I'm moving fast again. Or maybe it's just because I'm lower down to the ground, it seems. I am passing through rows of corn. He who walks behind the rows, please do not come out at this moment. Oh, we're going to see the guy standing in the field. All creepy. take a bird's eye view here. Do you see anyone standing in the corn? I'd prefer not to blindly stumble on the person and scream. Oh! I don't like you. I would have added more explanation while you smell the burning meat over the tree with the hanged men on it. What? The burning meat over the tree with the hanged men on it. Would you hang them and then cook them? Yet the answers are quite obvious if you take a closer look at the scary painting by a homeless fisher. He has no need of shoes, yet he walks alone on the flamey halls of society's wrath. With no luck guaranteed, of course, as another curse was cast by some force above all the living and the dead. Oh, alright. I can't open that. Alright. Where's this village we speak of? Well, we didn't speak of.
It was a Sunday morning. I was going to clean the floor, but he took away the vacuum cleaner and threw out the window. Why?
What?
I asked, my hands shaking. It will be better there outside as an Easter egg, he said. Somebody will find it and never understand its purpose being there. That was so cryptic of him. I never found out what he meant. But it was definitely the first weird moment of our marriage.
Yeah. I'm not really cryptic. I'm more leaning towards you're a bit insane, possibly, and need psychiatric care. But that's just me. You saw that guy was just standing there. One moment he was not there, and the next he was. I don't like that. I prefer to see him first. It was a little startling. I slowed down. Yeah, they did this in the second game, too. Randomly speeding us up and slowing us down. The developer giveth and the developer taketh away. Okay, a lighthouse? Where are we going? Are we going that way or are we going this way?
Wind has effect on mechanical elements, just like it has effect on water. I like to swim. But when I get out of water, and if it is windy, it makes goosebumps and feels awful. Why am I telling this? I must focus on grabbing the red rose. It should be in the abandoned house. But where was the house? Somewhere in the village that I am getting near. But which house was it? I guess I must try all the doors. They all lock their doors in this hour, but I should be able to open the one door.
Okay. Oh, well, we can't go that way. I'll try all the doors. Well, I thought I was going to get down there for a second. Is the guy out here? Oh, wait. Well, there's somebody else here. Dancing a jaunty jig. And then fell into the ground. Ooh. Okay. No note here with this one? Oh, brother. Okay, so maybe this way then? I don't like these weird people standing out here and dancing and stuff. I would think we can go down there, but nope. So perhaps we go further this way. Is it back there? Did we come from there and then we're gonna go that way? Let me just look over here. Can't go that way, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna try going this way and hope it doesn't, it's not bringing us, not just walking back to where I was. Oh man, the mist. The mist is here. Oh. The mist left. Okay. I'm afraid I'm just heading in circles. Do we come from this way? Oh! It's him again. I don't like you. Alone you tremble, desperately begging for an answer to a not-so-cryptic puzzle of flesh. Okay, Pinhead. Sometimes it scares the heck out of you. I just wish I told you how to ease your pain before I wake up and leave. Behind the veil, they smile. Smile until they gather pleasure and joy from the forbidden corpse with all his rights ignored by mankind. There's nothing wrong about this. Except nobody admits they believe in nothing else but the strong, bright light. Soon you will unleash the village's curse. I don't want to unleash the village's curse. Do I have to unleash the village's curse? What is the village's curse? That village? Okay. Guess so.
There's the village. The rose is in one of those houses. I should check their doors.
But there's a curse. Are there gonna be creepy people standing around staring at me? Make me feel very uneasy and or startled. It looks just like the other houses. Creeped out. Oh, creeped out. Does this even have a door? Yes, but it doesn't open. I don't want any people standing around here or dancing or anything. I have like spots on my vision or something. I'm looking for that guy. I want to see him before he sees.
Should be somewhere above.
Above? You mean that? That's above? I just checked that one though. Did I check this one? Yeah, that's the one with the. Oh, I don't think I checked that one then. Oh, damn you. Oh, here we go. Alright, so this house. This is above. Huh. Oh, it'd be that one, maybe. Or this one. I think it's this one. Hey!
Can't open it! Stuck!
What?
Can't open it. Stuck.
Yep. Brother. We have to go down here and find a tool? Got me. It's easy thing to do. Oh, look, Drizzlepath Genie poster.
Locked.
I am not happy. Give me this.
This should help me open the box upstairs. Okay, now I'll grab the rose and leave.
Was that what I grabbed, the rose? Where's the rose? Do I have it? It didn't look like a rose, it looked like a key. Oh, the key is downstairs in the locked door. This is not what I had in mind with this. It's supposed to be a peaceful little romp through things. Uh-huh.
What is happening?
Oh, brother. I'm just gonna stand here until it goes away. I really don't deal with things like this very well. Is it gone? Is something on fire? Is it? Why now I can go quicker? Is something gonna chase me? Thank you.
Let's get the heck out of this village. I'll go to the pier and use a boat.
Okay. Let's go to the pier and use a boat. This is the curse they were talking about. I guess don't run into the fire would be a good idea. I am not happy. Is the pier back this way? I think it was. Is the man gonna appear again? Man, that whatever twisting form person in the house scared the crap out of me. This is nothing like the first two Drizzlepaths. Nothing at all. But I have the rose. What do I do now? Down here? Can I go this way now? I think that's the way. Oh, the water is this way. To the pier, she says. Where's the pier? Do I just go further this way then? Nope. Nope. Maybe I have to go up there and around or something. Just waiting for this guy to appear again. Bad enough when he was just standing there. Was he the same one grabbing his head like he had a freaking headache? Can't go that way. Where's the pier? Do I just go back the way I came? Literally? There's nothing here. The spooky noise stopped for a second and reappeared. Where is this pier? Do I just go that way, maybe? Because that's the way back to the house, the village. If something appears right in my face, I'll scream. That's all I can do is scream. You know, it's so funny, it's just... it's flowers and grass. It just looks like the whole time, like I'm continuously walking through an overgrown graveyard. Alright, so maybe we go around and up here. Huh. It's looping. The spookiness is looping. Keep reaching the beginning of the loop. The end of the loop. The loop, the loop. There's the burning village. I just went the wrong way. Maybe the pier is near the village. I just headed back to where I saw water. So I figured, hey, water, pier, you know. I don't want to go back over there, though. That's the thing. Not if I don't have to. Well, we can go up here. So we ended up here after all. What's that? What is this? Oh!
What?
Yeah, exactly. You... okay. Exactly. What? Well, I'm not seeing anything here. I mean, that was interesting. I guess we can go back to the village. The pier is near the village. Maybe it's a fishing village. That was weird. Is that another one of them? Or is that just a tree? Sure, there's nothing back here. There's where that thing is. Yeah, I was hoping I would jump into it and it would transport me to a pier. Upon which case, we'd be in nice, quiet waters with no spooky sounds. The young Jason Voorhees would not pull us into the water or anything like that. Because this is Drizzlepath, not Friday the 13th, or Children of the Corn, or the Village of the Damned, or whatever the hell. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Hooray. I'm gonna head back towards the burning village here. See if we can find a pier. So we're planning on taking a boat back or something? Well, it sounds like the fire is to the left of me. Could I just get back to the happy parts, like when I was like cleaning my windows and straightening pictures and things? That was okay. I didn't mind that at all. Is this the way of the pier? I'd rather not delay any longer. We go. Where is this pier? I don't want to wander around in here with scary things and people. Don't come back. Stupid scary music. Or sound. Tone. Whatever. So I have no idea. I'm going this way. I keep seeing water, and it won't let me go there. Something's gonna appear in front of me, isn't it? I don't want it to. This is just back the way we
came. I admit that I can walk a little faster on these high heels whenever I want to leave an area real quick.
Yeah.
What was this curse thing, anyway? It had to be some kind of a belief from an earlier era. I wonder if the creator wanted my heart to beat a little faster. The only thing I feel is the need to go to the pier, and there I will step on a little boat and sail to the other side. I just hope that nobody got harmed in the fire. Can't believe I'm the reason for all this.
Could she be the reason for all that? I mean, what did she do? Grab a rose. Oh. Is the rose like the life blood of the village? Like, the village can't live without the rose, so you plucked it and killed everyone. That's typical of you, Claire. I don't know if her name's Claire. It just seems like a Claire. Just, oh. Is that... Oh, there's boats and things. It's not...
Should I have reported to the fire department?
Well, how? It's not like you have a cell phone or anything, do you? Harbormaster, I need a boat. I need to get away from this godforsaken place. The seagulls are trying to rat me out. Don't you tell a soul, you. A bottle of rum here. We're going on that, or we're going in this boat, I guess. Let me take a look out, and we just explore. Or are we taking that boat? Do you have a choice? Oh, okay, guess we're taking that boat. Oh. Not bad, not a bad figure there, if I do say so myself. Turtle! One that actually walks. Not like in what the first Drizzlepath game. All they did was stick its head and limbs out of a shell and just kind of sat there. So where are we now? Who drove past on a... Hello, turtle friend. Chapter 4, Pond. Okay, is that what this is? A pond? Or are we headed for a pond?